Welcome to Games Every Connor. I'm Connor. Today we're going to play a Roblox game. We have not played Roblox in so long. It's been a long time, but that's because I found like in games for YouTube. But this one seems like it's going to be interesting. I'm sorry if it took me a little while to post it. Had some microphone problems, but it's all worked out now. So we can finally record it. Yay! So this game is called Rainbow Friends. It's basically where you're stuck in some kind of facility and Rainbow Friends chase you. So we got everyone here. Let's hear Odd World. Yeah, I guess we're going to a fair. Oh no. Dude, there's a Ferris wheel right there. There's a Ferris wheel right there. Just go to the Ferris wheel. Dude, no. He should see the caution signs and think. Caution signs? That's not it. There's a Ferris wheel over there. That's probably it. Oh no, we're in a car accident. Being dragged. Let me turn my sound up so you can hear it good. Welcome, I need your help. What do you need more help with? I guess we'll have to help this dude then, I'm guessing. Oh no, the blocks are gone. My blocks fell over. All you have to do is find them and put them back. Easy enough, right? Good luck. Well, what do you need luck? We just have to find the box, right? Right? Well, that means that, Blue's gonna try to get us. Which, that is not gonna be good. I'm guessing if Blue's here, we might do it where there's levels. Different. I guess Blue's first friend. Probably Blue's first victim, too, huh? We all know that Blue probably... I mean, that kid probably died because Blue maybe ate him. Or something. Look at... Is there a problem with my OBS? No, look, everything looks fine. He's probably gonna be much more harder than Blue. Because he has... It looks like he has long arms, so maybe he'll be able to reach us from long distance. So let's take away our box, and I guess we'll just sleep in the bed. It's nice and cozy under a box, just in case Blue comes in here. So I don't know if the box will work for Green, because Green might have different tactics that the box don't work for him. So let's try not to try it though. Let's just try Green. Sounds like Green is awake. I think he knows you're in there. Obviously, I mean, he probably wouldn't be awake. No need to worry about him though, he's blind. How can he catch you if he can't see you? Maybe we just... When we see him run, because he might be able to get in our boxes. You never know, but it's not a good thing to try because I want to kind of ace this on first try. Ooh, so you gotta get some like doggy food packs. Oh, that's green. He has super long arms. Is he gonna come in this room? Dude, oh no. Oh, okay, he went down there. Okay, let's continue. Baggy right here. Upstairs. Grab that. They can grab that bag. Take a turn over here and go in this room. Get that bag. Go down. I think that dude is supposed to be dressed as Green. Cool skin. Okay, we got 4 food packs so far. So let's go in the basement. I think Green just went in the basement. But... curiosity is getting the better of me right in this moment. Ooh, this place looks cool. I don't think I was ever in the basement before. No, wait, I think I went through that door and I was in the basement. Not 100% sure. There might be something over here. I think the people already, I think that's near where I entered. Entered. But I don't know why I said entered. What is that? It sounds like dented, but without a D. Okay, you probably have the Steph, I guess. That's how you spell it, I think. You probably have all of them. What is that? Restrain friends before cleaning. They were restrained. Maybe that's why they're killing humans, because they were restrained and maybe a little injured. Don't let Blue hug you. He might be hungry. But what if I want a hug from Blue? What does it say? No food beyond this point. I mean, no humans beyond this point. Because the humans are the food. Okay, I think he's gone up here. Hey, Green. Hey, Green. Hey, Green. Hiya. We have 14 food packs now. So we just need about one more. We need one more. Where can this... I have a feeling that someone has less food. Do you? I think he has a lot. Yeah, he does. Put it in. Yes. Second night completed. First and second night completed. We aced that. It's orange. We haven't seen the food. Is that going to be his tactic? Do we have to feed him? Do we have to feed him? Like, or he'll kill us if we don't feed him? Because he likes food. That's a surprise. Orange left his cave. Maybe he smelled the food. He probably did. I mean, he turned the wheel so he could get some food. So he probably did. Now he's going to come after us. Oh, no. Green died. Green probably died by green. Okay, anyways. Three. Look on the vents. Okay. I guess if we can't step over the vents, if he's purple is over there. We need to walk through here. I hear blue. This blue's mumbling. Okay, we got four so far, because I just put that on there. Five. Six. Okay, there might be some down here. Blue's down here. I can hear him. Okay, got a fuse. Purple! There's purple. That looks really good design. Traders, you do really good with these rainbow prints designs. I really like these. I walked over the thing right when you walked over the thing. Please move. Move! I forgot the vase. Not vase. Why did I say vase? It's a fuse. It's coming down here. Throw in the box. What's this coming for? Feed orange. It was feeding. Where is he at? I didn't know you had to feed him. No! I want to paint. I have to grab that fuse. It is fine. Let's just go up to here. I guess that's where he runs. Like he makes a path. Walk up the stairs slowly. Maybe you gotta hide in the box. Maybe you won't see me. Let's get behind these pipes just in case. She's looking for the last fuse. I have the last fuse. Just go ahead and place it in. Put it in. Yes! Finally. Yay! It's working. What is this machine supposed to do anyways? Wait, what's going on? That should be happening. No, don't tell me there's another night. This game's fun though. I don't like that. There's another night, but is there another night? What? Is the machine okay? It's too dark to see. How many people died? How many are left? Okay, there's still a good bit left, so we might be able to... another night. We might still be able to make it. So far, I gotta say that I saw through the pictures, and my favorite design's probably gotta be orange or green. I haven't seen him in the game, but I saw him with the pictures. Like I said, Yeah, those look really cool. Looks like you'll have to turn the power back on another night. That would be cool, though. Find a way to power up the backup generator. We have a backup generator. Who knows? Maybe I'll even let you all leave afterwards. So, you see the one that's trapped us here? See the one that switched the sign off? You'll probably need these. Flashlights, yeah, I mean, it's dark. Okay, let's grab a flashlight. Ooh, that is cool lighting. You can also turn off high-quality flashlight, but I like the high-quality flashlight. That looks cool. That looks neat. I really like that. It actually feels like you actually have a real lit flashlight. Okay, so we're looking for batteries. There's purple. Can't go there right now. Oh, there's green. Put those batteries in. Let's check on purple. Is he still there? Move, purple. Move. 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 I want to get over there. Move, purple. Move. Please, purple. Now maybe I back up so you move. There we go. Okay, so maybe I did just have to back up. Okay, there's nothing in there, so it wasn't even really worth it. Is there any up there? Well, you just came up there, so there's probably is nothing, but I can look around here. So you have 709 batteries, so we need about two more. So that's not a lot. Someone might have the two more batteries. We're going through this kind of fast. I don't know where these last batteries could be. This is Orange's hat out. This must be where we feed him. He seems low on food. We gotta press up the machine. Oh, yes, that's what we do. Hello, hello. Does he not see me? He's looking, he's looking. I really like that design. Maybe we gotta ring these? Can I ring them? No, I can't. He's coming back, but I'll stay in my box. Because I don't think he texts you if you're in your box. We got it! Yes! Last night's complete. Power on? Yes! It's on! Lights are back up. Looks like we're back in business. So on that thing, where you let us go now? Huh? Thanks for turning the power back on. Are you also going to show us what we're really here to? As a reward, I'm going to let you all go. Yay. But first, I'm throwing you a goodbye party. Okay, so another level. Well, I'm guessing. This might be like a short little party. Make sure you redeem all your party tickets. Two tickets? Does that mean there's only two of us left? That looks cool. I like that. It's a cool little green party hat. Oh, he got an orange one. Well, at least I got one of my favorite characters since I like green. I like all of them, though. I'm so glad you can make it. Get ready for some delicious goodbye cake. Yummy! Mm. Once everybody gets a slice of cake, I'll open the exit and you can all go home. Yay! Have fun in there. Dot, dot, dot. It's blue. Blue's here. Yes, I have a feeling it's not a good thing. Don't pop the balloons. Okay, so I guess if you pop the balloons, they'll come for you. Okay, so we just gotta go around. That's pretty easy. Someone popped the balloons on purpose, didn't they? That's easy. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Okay, he's gone. Okay, I think we all got a slice of goodbye cake. How do we get goodbye cake? No. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, no. Open the exit. Open it. Oh, okay, we gotta knock these down. Let's get the thing open. Push, push, push. Egg, get off. Egg. Just, egg. Go, 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 go. Just run, just run. Oh, there's blue chasing us, blue's chasing us. Just go, just go, just run. Just go. We almost made it, we almost made it. Crawl, 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 crawl. We made it, we made it, we made it. Yes, 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 yes. Go, go. Run! Crawl out! Why is she going back in? Oh no, Blue's coming. Aw, I kind of feel bad for him. Oh, they just went back under with him. Well, they're dead. You survived! Yay! Rainbow friends, that was a good game. Y'all make a chapter 2, creators, please. Please, I beg you. Make it chapter 2. That was so fun. 10 out of 10. A million out of 10. That was so fun. I love the Rainbow Friends character. This is probably one of my new Roblox favorite games. 100%. I love that game. That, I can't, I don't know. It's a, that's the dude who's talking to us. It seems I have underestimated them. He's one of them himself. He's Red. A scientist. Red. Things are about to get a lot crazier. His eyes look so cute. He's adorable. They're all cute. Things are about to get a lot crazier. And it fades. Whoa, Rainbow Friends. Rand Stanford and Charcoal. I don't know if I'm saying your names right, hopefully. Roy Stanford, sorry. But y'all did really good. Please make a second chapter. I would definitely play that for my channel. That was really good. Tell me what you thought of that game in the comments down below. And, this is the end of this video. It's sad. That was a really good game, though. I really liked that game. Definitely make a chapter 2, please. I'll definitely give it a like. So thanks all for watching. If you like this video, thumbs up, subscribe, and tell me what you want me to do next. And so, bye-bye!